telling me you don't want me in here because I'm black? This is not the time nor the place for you to spew your hatred. Your words have sealed your fate. These are the same concepts that have destroyed us as a people and our world as a whole. There can be no mercy for racists like you. No, because men should be judged by a character's worth, not by the color of their skin. At least I'm justified in feeling this way, but you, your world, my friend, will be destroyed by your own ideals, and you will decay through your own hate.